This is another home selling tip from our Maryland Home Team. Now that you have an offer on your house, let's walk through the bigger steps of the closing process. Step one, after you and the buyer sign and agree to the terms of the sale of your house, we have what is known as an executed contract. Step two, any earnest money from the buyer is deposited into an escrow account. Earnest money is a way for the buyer to show commitment to the transaction. Step three, the executed contract is sent to the title company, and the title company will ensure that no one else can claim the property prior to sale except you. Step four, contingency period. During this time, the buyer will inspect the property and begin the loan process. Any repairs you agree to should be completed with receipts before closing. Step five, our team will work with the title company to collect all the necessary documents. Step six, when we close, we'll work from this form known as a HUD 1 settlement statement. This tells you what the charges are associated with the sale of your house and what you can expect to net after the sale. It's a lot to know, but don't worry, our transaction coordinators will follow up with you at every step to ensure all the actions happen on time and in the right order. And of course, you can always reach us with any questions. To learn more, contact your Maryland Home Team.